John and Rocky on the marriage. Lots of love and congratulations on their new journey and happiness always. And I'll be there wherever they need me. I thank you.
Rocky and John, I wish you the best of luck, and I hope you have a very happy marriage. You guys have been in love from the very start, and you're always smiling. Best of wishes. I love you both.
You know, tonight is like a double celebration, because tonight is also my retirement. So it's been 7 years for retirement. And tonight with the party, I'm glad for both of y'all. Love you. Good luck. And all that good stuff.
Tell you that we love you both. John and I go way back, the soccer days. I'll never forget those soccer days. I enjoyed all of them, John. You really have picked a good woman to spend the rest of your life with. We love Rocky from the minute you brought her home. She was a little shy, however. I told her she was going to have to get that out of her system if she wanted to mingle with the Malvos. And apparently she got a little bit better. But I just want to tell you both that we're always here for you. We'll always be here for you. We want some grandchildren, not 10 or 12, maybe one or two. No, really. On a serious note, we love you both. We're always here for you if you need something. Rocky, you look like a princess tonight. You really do. You look beautiful. And John, you're so handsome. You're handsome tonight. You're beautiful like your mother, sugar. Thank God she didn't take after your daddy. No, I'm kidding. No, John, I'm serious. We love you. We're always here for you. The night's beautiful. Y'all put God first, and that's why the night turned out so beautiful. God bless you. We love you.
John and Rocky, you know, besides what your mom said, I just want to say how the day went so, so well. And, you know, it was thank God and God sent and God bless, you know. And but I will say, you know, I've been to a lot of weddings before. And I guess it's just a certain thing that when it's your own, because to be honest with you, when Rocky, when you start walking down that aisle, it was such an amazing God-sent blessed thing that, I mean, it sent chills through my bones. And you were so beautiful walking down that aisle, you know. And John, my buddy, man, hey, bro, you're a man now. You got to get it on. What can I say? You know where daddy at. And you know about me and you, John. Hey, bro, we got that prayer going. Let's keep it going. And hey, bro, we love both of y'all. Love you, Rocky and John.
And I want to tell you, we're so proud of both of you. We really are. Love you.
Love you.